Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2015 Honda CR-V. We're going to start right up front. Got a couple little spots there on the front bumper. Checking the tires. Great tread. Just going to be looking for dents, dings, scratches. Driver's side's nice and clean. No issues over there. Coming around the back, always looking for scraping and scratching at the bumpers. Look like they're in great shape. Looks like this vehicle's been well maintained all the way around. Inside the CR-V, full power windows and locks. Multiple adjustments here for the driver's seat. It's a nice gray cloth seating. 31,671 is your current mileage. Information display up here is also going to be your display for your backup camera. AM, FM, CD, climate control just below it there. You do get your power outlet up front, and then all the flooring is going to be black. Taking a look in the back seat, we're just going to do a nice slow pan over the seating surface, looking for any tears, any rips, any staining. You do get rear air control. All the seating and flooring looks good back here. Look inside the cargo area. All your original mats are included. Good amount of space back here. You can let these back seats down on either side from these handles, so you don't have to crawl inside the vehicle. They'll fold down out of the way. Get used to this full storage space for cargo. Coming in from the passenger side, just taking one more look around. Integrated armrest there for a little added comfort. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat, taking one more look over the seating surface. Jump in here and take one more spin around the back. And that's gonna wrap up your 2015 Honda CR-V.